Hi all, today we are going to learn how to make crochet jhumkas. For this you will need Laura knitting yarn, crochet hook, stitch marker, eye pin, hoops, bead cap, glue, jhumka cap, beads, scissors, nose plier and needle. So let's begin. First, chain 2, slip knot, chain 2, 1, 2. Now find single crochet in second chain from the hook. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This gives you the base of 5 stitches. You just have to keep moving in circles. Now we'll do round 2. 2 single crochet in each stitches. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 into 2, 10 stitches totally. So let's begin. You have to do totally 10 stitches. In the first stitch, I am keeping a stitch marker so that I know which is the beginning of the round. So at the end of this round, you will have totally 10 stitches. Now we'll do round 3. Round 3 is basically 1 single crochet in the first stitch, 2 single crochet in the next. Now we'll remove the stitch marker and in this space I'll do 1 single crochet. 1 single crochet. Now this is the first stitch, so I'll again use the stitch marker and make a mark. The next space, 2 single crochet, 1, same space, 1 more, the next space 1 single crochet. You have to repeat this till you reach the beginning. So this is in rounds we are doing. So continue in this same way. You will have totally 15 stitches. This is how your completed round will look like. Now you will remove the stitch marker. In this round, you will do single crochet in the first 2 stitches. Then there is an increase, 2 single crochet in the next stitch. So 1 single crochet. Once again, I use a stitch marker. Again, the next stitch, 1 single crochet. The next stitch, 2 single crochet, 1, 2. In the same way, the next stitch, one single crochet. You have to keep repeating this till you reach the end of the round. You should have totally 20 stitches. So this is how your completed round will look like. Now trim off the thread and just fasten off the thread neatly. Very neatly I am fastening it off. This is how the dome will start to look like. Now I will take some fabric glue and just apply and attach the thread so that it stays. You can just trim off the excess thread. So this is how your dome will look like. Now, using a contrasting color, just do single crochet in each stitch space. So totally 20 single crochet. I inserted my crochet hook. Just pull yarn. Chain 1. Then single crochet in each chain space. So we've reached the end. This is how your dome will look like. Just cut the excess thread and now fasten off once again your yarn. This is how your dome will look like. Very quickly, using a yarn needle, I am fastening off the yarn. Now take a plastic jhumka mold and fix your crochet dome onto the plastic jhumka mold. This is how it will look like. We are doing this so that your jhumka gets a shape. Apply some glue and fix the crochet jhumka onto the mold. Nicely apply some glue and just fix. Press nicely and let it dry. Once dried, your dome will look like this. Now take a eye pin, insert a bead cap like this and insert into the center of the jhumka like this. Now add a bead. I am using a green color bead. Make a loop using your nose plier. Quickly make a loop. Secure nicely the loop. Now take hoop rings. Just open the ending so that you can add beads. I've added some white and green beads. These beads are easily available in the market. I've added 1, 2, 3 and I've repeated the same again. Now insert your hoop into the earlier made loop of the jhumka. Once again repeat the same steps. Added one white, green, again a green, then a green, and then white. So this is how your jhumka will look like. Now using a plier, I have again twisted the hoop so that it becomes a hoop again. So this is how your completed jhumka will look like. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this video, do subscribe to my channel for more such videos.